do.
Lepa kuća, gospodina predsjedniče.
Važe oružje.
Sve će da bude u redu. Okej. Daćemo... Daćemo fan naše oružje. Ako on postate dan, odemo u muru.
Imam poruku do Oleka Novkrakovića. Vaše presadništvo je zapraženo.
Špali ti je.
Wonderful British weather, eh? Right, do we know who's in there?
No, Chief. Could be robbers or terrorists. There's some gunfire earlier, but we haven't heard anything since.
What, nothing? Do we know how many customers are in there?
No, sir.
Have you checked the plate on the van?
Not registered.
Do we have coffee?
My name is Colonel Tarita. I take it you've already been acquainted?
We spent some time together in the past, Colonel.
Well, good. And we can do away with the pleasantries. As you know, this briefing is classified. Everything you do need to know is in those envelopes. Pass those around, would you, sir? Your mission is to rescue the U.S. ambassador and his aide who are being held by wanted war criminal Oledan Krakovich.
We also want you to arrest him and bring them all back alive.
If possible. Now, that photo is 5 years old. That's the best we got. Intel also tells us it's quite possible he's undergone some corrective facial surgery. Krakovich is not known for showing his face in public. For that, he uses his front man named Radovich, who also orchestrates his army.
Now, we know that Krakovich's location is Srebrenica, and that his headquarters, which is an abandoned schoolhouse located here, is guarded by some 30 soldiers. The rest of his army is spread across a large area. They control every town and village in a 20-mile radius. Any questions at this point?
Easy,
don't.
All
right.
Look, I don't think I'm gonna go.
What do you mean?
Plane to Germany.
What, are you fucking delirious? You gotta get on that plane, boy. Otherwise, you're gonna fuck it for all of us. Now, you listen to me. Once you get over to Germany, the boys will take you to the nearest hospital, tell them that you fell off a moped and that you fucked your leg up, and they'll take care of you, okay? Now, I don't want you to phone Shelley because you're only going to upset her. It'll be all right.
Do I have permission to send in support? I understand, sir. Thank you. Goodbye, sir. Negative.
contact.
Yes, sir.